Alright, we are back after restarting the game, and yeah, it stopped the broadcast as soon as I quit the game, which is annoying. I don't know why it just doesn't go like a blank screen type thing.
Not in town.
Excellent. Set them over there.
There's a mortar and pestle over there. Mix the...
There. Hopefully she can recover.
I'd like to prevail on you for one more thing, if I can. Berfer's injuries were made with a blade. Help me search where I found her. And maybe we can find the perpetrators and exact justice.
I can't do that here.
This is where I feel.
It looks like she trailed blood here.
The blood trail continues up this way.
Oh! Don't have enough energy. Need more energy. Couldn't have made it without you. I'm not ready yet. I'm out of energy.
Please!
Need more time. Forget this.
I'm out of energy.
What happened? What happened is I need a potion.
One of the damn bears. We were poaching for furs.
One of those damned beasts.
Damn you!
You? That does?
Good training to get these side quests done. It's just been annoying though, because I've been wanting to focus on primary stuff, but I can't pick up more unless I do this stuff first.
In favor, thank you.
2 million.
This talisman belonged to Kokachin, and I recognize this handwriting.
Potion capacity now. Find the ragged encampment, travel to like himself. Okay, let's do either of these about.
Don't have enough energy. I'm not ready yet.
No! I never should have swiped that bloody thing.
What does it take?
I don't have enough energy.
What? This book. There's some evil lurking within. Andrea says she found it in Ked Bardu.
Not ready yet.
more time. Need more time. Time.
Probably activate these quests because I have a feeling when I'm out of the area they don't actually pop up. Let's see, I've got 13 out of 20 side quests active. That's so annoying. I still got so many. But what's two more? try to do something else tonight. Focus on side quests again.
Wonderful. Now outsiders witness you.
Ignore my brother, please. The chieftain.
I've had enough rest to last a life.
The cannibals named him. Ancestors were watching over him because the others were unrecognizable. If you would kill the cannibals.
Mongrel flesh eaters see our shame. Seasons against the cannibals have left scars deeper than the flesh. Now some of my most battle-scarred warriors, I do not believe they are dead. I've never let one live long enough to ask. They feed on those they conquer and conceive in mad beasts. They will not aid betrayers. We carry the shame of our ancestor Nilothok. His cowardice stood before his pride when facing Baal beneath the mountain. Crane tribe's honor fell with Ariat, as did our place among the tribes.
Oh, that was with this talking
we
about Diablo
fight
3.
Alone, as we must.
I defeated Baal. Or was it Belial? I can't remember. Slay cannibals untied for the room sphere, okay. Might as well do that since I'm right here. And I guess I'll get to the
low on energy.
Quest.
I'm not ready yet. Time.
One more.
I'm not ready yet.
Should have really done it in this general area because it overlapped.
No!
search for the missing Crane tribe barbarians.
Don't have enough energy. I'm not ready yet. Time.
That was the barbarians, I think. There's no fast travel point, so might as well go quickly up there, hand it in.
Outsider succeeded where I failed.
Don't be foolish. There is no...
I can't help!
You return with more blood on your lips than your blade. Explain yourself. Now!
We watched them, learned from them. They consume flesh to take the strength of those who are weak. To carry them inside them. Their strength, their honor.
Honor?
Yes, as we carry our ancestors with...
Honor is with those who die with blade held high. Only a beast would see them as a meal.
But... by eating them, we honor.
You have no honor.
Off the edge of you. Bye.
It seems we've lost more than flesh against the cannibal. We've forgotten who we are. Forgotten the sacrifice. If we are to have any chance against the cannibals, we know.
Meet me at the burial grounds of our ancestors.
Since the Great Betrayal, Crane Tribe has only known I honor my kin. When a demon had my arm in its jaws, only my warriors mattered. I slammed its maw down and returned to take its skull as fair exchange. No scar holds greater pride.
Good one. So rings, crit chance, run all damage. So they always have some random things with the resistances. But the maximum energy is apparently like the worst thing to have. So runnable damage is good. Yeah, I think need to do some of these to get rid of them. Because I want that extra skill point. Dungeon should really be worth a bit more than that, considering how long they take, or reduce the length of the dungeons because they take a while. Stream. So thanks for tuning in, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, you know what to do. Hit the follow button so you can get to whatever I go live next with. I'll also be exporting this to my YouTube channel, so if you're interested in checking that out, please follow the link in the live stream panel as well as in the past streams description. If you're watching this on my YouTube channel, then you can find my Twitch link in the channel banner as well as in the past streams descriptions. Drop a comment on stuff you guys would like to see me do next, or things you think I could do better with, or just to pop in and say hey. And I hope you're all having having a great day or great night wherever in the world you are. Alright, peace out everyone. Have a good one. I'm trying to decide if I want to teleport back to where I was. Kind of far, but I suppose I can just teleport there if I need to.